and I'm back with another video, and I'm going to be trying to do the rice water challenge. Well, not really challenge, but I'm going to try out rice water. I just washed my hair, so I look a little crazy. I have my rice water in here. I only let it sit for like 7 hours. Well, probably seven or eight hours. And then, what else? I also added some rosemary oil, and that's also supposed to help with hair growth or whatever. I put the rosemary oil in it because people are always saying how much it stinks. Mine didn't really stink that bad. I guess because I didn't have it sitting out that long. I don't know. But this water bottle and I'll rub my hair and put on a shower cap for like 20-30 minutes. Okay, so I'm back and I already rinsed out my hair. I'm just gonna, it don't really feel any different, like it don't feel like anything. One thing I do feel different is my scalp. I feel like if you ever use peppermint shampoo or anything like that, it feels like a little tingling sensation. That's it. And I think that's because of rosemary oil. But I'm going to measure my hair and see how actually long it is right now with this little measuring tape. Oh, shoot. Let me get a piece of mine to something. So it is about at 9.5 inches once I let go. And your hair is supposed to grow like a half inch per month. So I'm gonna do this once a week for a month. And I'm gonna see if my hair grows more than half an inch or if it still grows the same. I'm back for the second week. And my hair is already washed and conditioned, so now I'm just going to do the same thing and spray the rice water all over my head. Thank you. Okay, today is the last day for the rice water. Thank God, because I am sick of this. It's taking way too much more time into my wash days than I would like, and I'm over it. And also, I don't think I ever showed you like the actual rice water, but here it is in case anybody think I've been lying and whatnot. Bones of music. And also, since this is my last day doing this, I'm also gonna measure my hair. Since I did it in the beginning, you know, your hair is supposed to grow every quarter of an inch to a half an inch a month. And it has been a month. Today is the March 15th. And I started this on February 13th. I personally do not feel like my hair has grown that much, like anything extravagant. Oh, I hate this. But we shall see. I think when I last measured it, it was 9.5. I'm not sure. I have to look at the video. But I think it was 9.5. But I'm gonna do the measurement after I rinse it out. I guess I'll measure my hair now. So I think this is about where I measured the last time. Let's make sure it's straight. And it is at, oh my God. Oh, these ends are a little nasty, but stop. As you can see, it's kind of at 11. Don't believe it. But that's a thin part. I feel like I need to cut my ends some. Let's do another piece. Baby shark, do 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 shark, do 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 baby shark. This piece comes down here. I think it was 9.5. I don't know. I don't remember. I think it was. I know I was supposed to look at the other video, but my phone was acting stupid, so I couldn't really load it. Baby shark. So if it did, I guess if it was 9.5, it's about 10.5 now. So I guess it did grow. But I also feel like, so sad. It's supposed to make detangling easier and whatnot. Don't really feel like that happened for me. And also, I feel like my texture is a little looser, especially in the back. Like, look at this. What the heck happened here? I'm so salty about that. Well, not too salty, but that is salty. Like, why is it so droopy and loose? Ugh. But overall, would I do this again? I don't know, probably not. It just, like I said earlier, it takes too much time in my wash routine. I just like to wash my hair and condition it. And I also hate to spray my hair while it's already wet because I hate water dripping down on me. That's another thing that I hate about washing my hair. Well, usually I wash my hair in the shower, so I don't really mind that. But I don't like it dripping all over the place. It's so annoying. And the extra half hour being added to my wash routine is not for me. Maybe I'll try it like once a month. But at the same time, I don't know. I don't really feel like it did much. And especially if I was at 10 and not 9.5, then it definitely didn't do much at all. But that is all. You can feel free to try this on your own. Thank you for watching. Please go watch my other videos. Please like and subscribe. And I wish you nothing but good luck and blessings. And I'll see you next time. Bye. Okay.